from the Dawah group, and we have to give them a whole lot of credit. You know, they had more energy than And we only got a couple minutes, so let me bring up Brother Daoud, and he can give the announcement about the Dawah group. And we had highlight them at the Savior's Day, but they helped us tremendously. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. With Allah's name, the most was benefactor, the most was redeemer. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for blessing us with the universal prophet and messenger Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we thank Allah for blessing us with the inspired leading teacher in Imam Arati Muhammad. And we thank Allah for the believers that are carrying out their legacy. We thank Allah for Imams such as Imam Daniel Kareem, who now we will address as our Sheikh, because he's been blessed with the tafsir, the commentary, you know, the wisdom from our leader. And we're equally blessed to have been students in his class, and he taught us well. You know, they have a figure of speech out in the street that I'm strapped. Well, we were strapped with the wisdom of Imam Better Be Muhammad. And as Imam Daniel said, you have to know how to address these different people that we interact with and hold on to our identity, our unique identity, and also the language that the Imam gave us. And as students of the Imam, you know, we don't back up anyone. I mean, a Muslim is like the palm tree, he knows when to bend. But we got to grow up like the palm tree, the Imam said. Well, learn the wisdom, then go out and teach it, inshallah. But on behalf of the Midwest Dawah team, and I'm talking about the Midwest axis led by Imam, Norman Muhammad. Imam Muhammad assigned him that task to be the national Dawah coordinator for spreading this message throughout the country. He told Norman, I want you to be like a trumpet. And that's what he's did. He's traveled the United States, and particularly I worked with him here in the Midwest. And I always have my ears open for a constructive critique. And just as the Imam Kareem was saying, show me your publications. Show me the progress you're making. So we have to march forward and make progress. And I heard the Imam Kareem teaching about the surah, the word surah. And the Imam taught us in the class one day about a word called surah. And he said it means to march forth. It's from surah, but it means to march forth. And he said, what are you marching for? What are you marching forth with? You're marching to fight against the schemes of Shaitan. Imam Kareem spoke about the schemes of Shaitan. So bottom line is this, brothers and sisters. Goodness is on the rise. The believers are feeling good. We had a beautiful Savior's Day. We had a beautiful dinner after Savior's Day that Decatur Sister Mary prepared for us. And Allah bless us with the Spirit. The Spirit is very much alive. He's alive here with us. And we thank Allah for blessing us with the leadership that we have in mosque cares in Wallace B. Muhammad II. We thank Allah for him and for his wife. And for those people that are dedicated working with him, Imam Elam, etc., and also Muslim General. And we're going to continue in our Dawah. And the Dawah is being very effective because we're moving all over this Midwest. All over the Midwest. So, I mean, you might not see it, but when you travel from these center to center around the Midwest, which I have, from Detroit, Grand Rapids, Benton Harbor, South Bend, Indiana, Gary, Indiana, we have a group of brothers here from Gary right now that are constantly on the job of this Dawah. So I tell you, and I bear witness that Allah is with us, and it's always a pleasure to work with Imam Daniel Kareem. Brother Imam Kareem, you're going to have a donation to me for the W.B. Muhammad Center. And I encourage everyone to support our Islamic Center for the Imam, for our Imam. Imam Wadhafi Muhammad, the inheritor of the religion of Muhammad. That's Imam Muhammad. And Allah has blessed that one. The Prophet said that he would teach that after him, that Allah would teach one from among us this religion. We've been blessed to be taught by Imam Muhammad. And if you have sat under him and listened to him, you have it in you. The spirit will be in you. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said, the believers will be successful. And by the way, we enjoyed the sister that plays the flute. There was a see an audience, and they gave us a beautiful performance. So we thank Allah for being a part of this great movement, this mission. We thank Allah again for the leadership of Mosque has been in the hands of Wallace Muhammad II and the ministry of W.D. Muhammad. And we, the Midwest Dawah team, we support Mosque has and also the Dawah of Imam Wahdi Muhammad. That's what we're about. That's who we support. And he's briefed us on how to carry out that mission. And on behalf of Noor Muhammad, the one who Imam appointed the National Dawah Coordinator, I give you his greetings and I said, I'm alaikum. He wasn't able to be here today. And we thank you all for participating in Savior's Day. We look forward to seeing you at the convention in New Jersey. And we're going to continue to push this program and also work towards the establishment of the W.D. Muhammad Islamic Center and support a Muslim journal. Get us a subscription. That's an hour later.